Hi there, this is Steph with eMagCreator. This tutorial will introduce you to the anchoring tool found in Toolbox. The anchoring tool allows you to change the alignment and scaling of items that are placed on the stage of the eMag, such as a navigation bar, banner, or even the eMag itself. I will show examples of a banner that scales with the document, controls with a fixed position relative to the document and the stage, and an alternative way to make background images scale with the stage. First, I will show how to create a banner that scales to document view. I will place my banner in the foreground layer. The banner is a standard 728 by 90. Then I will select the anchoring tool. By default, it's anchored from the center of the object to the center of the stage. I will need to change the anchor to get my desired result. Now, in preferences, I will set the width to %parent. The parent is the object that the selected object is anchored to. Finally, adjust the position so that it's in line with the eMag. You can preview to see it scale. Now I will show how to insert controls with fixed positions relative to the document and the stage. First, I will add a set of minimal controls. Then I will select the anchoring tool and anchor it to the document view. Align them as you did with the last example. And then, when you preview, the controls will scale in a fixed position relative to the parent, in this case, the eMag itself. Now, I will add the other controls. I will delete the ones that I already have. And then anchor it to the stage. Now I can align as I did with all of the other examples. When I preview these controls, they will stay in the same position relative to the stage. Finally, I will show an alternative method to making a background image scale with the stage. The common way to add a background image is to enable background in the properties palette. For this example though, I will select the background layer and then image holder. Choose the image you would like to place in the properties palette. Then select the anchoring tool. Anchor it to the stage and align. This time, I will select percent stage and 100% for both the width and the height. In this example, because it's anchored to the stage, parent and stage are the same. In preview, you can see that the background image scales with the stage. Although more advanced, this method gives you more control. For example, you could have the image be on just part of the stage, like this, or you could add additional images. Anchoring is a powerful tool for creating advanced graphics in your eMag. This tutorial has shown you some basic ways to utilize the anchoring tool. Make sure to check out our other tutorials, and bye for now.